That cannot be. I refuse. I refuse. Wait, I am in shock. That cannot be the case. No way is co-op.
This should be the on today's award. Show part.
Oh my
on
god.
On today's show.
No, absolutely.
Reading
not.
Through the manuals. Getting frustrated.
Oh god.
That unlockable co-op.
Star Fox Zero co-op. How do I use the co-op?
Star Fox co-op. How?
Getting started and mastering the controls.
Hey, we're playing Star Fox.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another fun episode of a game we're playing. So, this is Star Fox Zero. I bought this game when it came out. To conserve energy, the Wii U console has been set to power down automatically if left. Okay, cool. Sweet. Good.
Beware that if the console powers down during a game, any unsaved data will be lost.
Absolutely. You know, I wonder if people appreciate stuff like this. The little
what
things.
Is it? I didn't even read this. To conserve energy, the Wii U console has been set to power down automatically. Okay.
Yeah, we're saving the environment, Phil.
Alright, okay.
Alright, come on. Quit dilly-dallying. We're losing viewers here.
I don't like agreeing.
No save data can be found. The save data will be virtual proof. So we have not played this game yet. Nintendo. Oh, Nintendo made this. Oh, Platinum Games made this. They made Bayonetta.
Oh, and, present.
Oh, present. I love those guys. Oh,
we're going to need audio for the R-Wing train.
Yeah,
oh, good.
Audio.
It's playing through the gamepad.
All right, so I have the gamepad, and Pat has the, Yeah, I got it. That's what it's up.
It's like talking.
I'm going to turn
He's
it down.
Talking to
because fuck you.
Wait, no, but we need to hear it.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Whoa.
Let's go over some R-Wing.
Whoa, guide!
Alright, this is a lot better than for some reason, when I thought I was gonna use this, I thought I was gonna have to go, like, 360 degrees.
No.
Alright, good.
You just got into, like, your Indian crouch position. I'm sitting here, I'm getting ready to be the pilot in this episode. For those of you that don't know, this does have a co-op mode. One person can pilot and the other will shoot. I guess we'll be trading... we'll be trading in and out as we go along.
Who's this rabbit?
That's Peppy Hare.
Shut up.
He's the do a barrel roll guy. Oh, wait, can I move? Fire main laser.
Oh,
God.
What does that even mean?
Oh, look, you're moving around now. You're moving the ship.
Right, so I can move the ship. All right,
yeah.
This is kind of trippy. I feel like I'm going to puke.
Ascend by tilting the left stick down. Descend by tilting the left stick up.
Up!
Oh, good.
I hope they can hear Peppy's voice through the... Okay, I think there's an option to switch it through the TV.
Oh, because, can they not hear Peppy right now?
Well, I mean, it's not... It's coming out of the gamepad, not the
TV.
Is not
his name
TV.
Peppy?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Because the audio is being recorded on the TV.
Alright, so I'm going up and down like that. I'll just say what he's saying. And his annoying-ass voice. How do I speed up? One slow as fuck. If you want to invert your flight controls, you can... Oh, there's the words are right there.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know.
Fuck you, rocks.
vehicle view. Oh, shit. The cockpit view. Oh, okay,
that
see...
means I can't drive anymore.
Well, no, you can drive. You have to look. You have to look at the big screen when you drive, and then look at the gamepad when you want to shoot.
No, I can drive with the gamepad.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
That's just kind of trippy.
Oh,
oh, boost.
Boost? How do I boost?
It's right stick up. Right stick up.
Oh,
you're running out of your juice.
Okay. No, it was brake juice.
Okay. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, shit. Those directions were not clear. Oh, shit. Alright.
Oh, no, you gotta do a flip. There you go.
Or press X. There we go.
Oh, sweet.
Why don't you tell me that?
Yeah!
Woo! Alright.
Nice. Can you press pause and...
What?
Alright, nothing.
I have a different
screen.
We'll
figure out the stuff anyway. Oh, wait, what the hell is this?
This is a somersault, U-turn, and barrel roll instructions.
Oh, can we do co-op? Can we activate co-op yet, or...? Alright, just keep doing it. I'm just gonna relax.
Give me that! Oh, I got it.
What the... Oh, God.
I don't like this rabbit guy.
It's Peppy! You can't blow the asteroids.
On
Look
that.
Out, get that thing.
What thing?
Get the little asteroid maggots. The little robot nomads.
So this is interesting. This is a Star Fox Zero.
Yeah.
Now, I may be mistaken, but I do not think this is a Zero Star Fox game made.
What?
I believe there were other Star Fox games.
Yes, there was Star Fox 64, and there was Star Fox Zero through.
How the fuck do they pick the numbers for these games?
I don't know, man.
They're gonna release like.
I think the logic is that this is a prequel to Star Fox 64.
Oh. So it's the Smash Bros. Level.
Yeah. All range mode.
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, that means you're no longer on rails. Dude, explore wherever you want. You're free. Oh, dude, look at those polygons.
Alpha.
That's very. Oh no, don't.
All right. Okay, I want to go back to Earth. Send and boost it. Oh, I gotta flick it.
Oh. Right.
Flick. And I bet I can go like that.
Just use the X button. I don't understand. Why would you make it harder on yourself? Sweet.
All right.
Dude, you gotta speak up, because that gamepad is drowning out your voice.
Oh, yeah? All right, I'm going to turn it down a bit, because I don't need to listen to this dumbass rabbit anyway. Which one's ZR?
I'm going to target the Great Fox.
All right.
Great Fox! Target it. You have to target it with the ZL button.
Which one's ZL?
It's the left Z one.
Can you tell me in PlayStation 2 language?
R1.
Okay. It's not working.
Maybe you have to look at it, silly. Maybe R2.
Oh, shit. All right, let's try this again. So, I don't know much about this game. In fact, I'm a little ashamed to say I haven't played any of the Star Fox games.
You never played a Star Fox game?
Never played a Star Fox game.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're starting with this one.
Oh, it's L1.
Oh.
Great.
Oh, I thought you said keep your ass on me, Fox. I was like, oh my god. Star Fox got hardcore all of a sudden. That's Falco Lombardi. He's your best friend slash like jerk rival dude.
Is that the Smash Bros guy?
Yeah, it's Falco.
This is difficult. this is hard. Alright. Who's that?
That's Peppy Hair.
Alright, how do I shoot him?
No, you gotta follow him. Keep your eyes on him. Are you using are you keeping your eyes on instead of just shooting him?
I feel like I'm doing a good job.
This is mutant. Yeah, that's a pretty good job. Are you just aiming? You're not even looking at the gamepad.
No, I realize that looking at the TV is a lot more easier.
I heard like people like it's calibrated in a way, so it's not supposed to be made like that.
What do you mean?
Like the sensitivity of the gamepad is tuned to when you're looking through the cockpit.
Yeah.
But it's different when you're looking at the. It's not optimal when you're looking at the. Just playing the game.
I just feel like I have a bigger range of view when I look at the TV.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, it's
are you fucking kidding me?
It's L2.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's do it. All right.
Took forever for you to figure that out. All right, keep following.
Oh no!
You're going way too fast. You need to chill out. Whoa, get that big circle.
Oh, this is.
Phil, I don't know.
He said I was doing a good job. I'm gonna follow this guy.
That's Falco. You can't follow Falco yet.
What are we doing? Why are we?
You're getting training.
Is this the enemy ship?
Because this game's so wonky, you gotta get trained. No, none of these guys are enemies. They're all your team. You're Star Fox. That's your team.
For some reason, I don't believe you.
Haven't you ever seen the lore? Haven't you ever read the novels? The Star Fox novels.
Something tells me that in one of the Star Fox games, someone betrays you. That's been with you like ever since the beginning. And I feel like in this game, it's definitely you.
You so betray
I'm,
you.
I'm not taking any risks here.
What's Peppy? Peppy's just. Peppy's
I wish
just
I knew what
you.
I was doing. All right. Who's this guy?
That's Falco.
Where?
Hey, he's staying over here. Oh, now you have to follow Falco. Okay, go follow Falco. Yeah, get those rings. Fucking lock onto him. There you go. Boom.
Fuck
thanks,
you, bird.
Falco.
Who's that bird?
He's Falco Lombardi.
That's his name.
Yeah. And it doesn't make sense because he's actually a pheasant.
A pheasant?
Or a peasant. I don't know. No, pheasant. Is it a pheasant or a peasant?
Lombardi? Does he own like a deli?
Oh, that annoys me.
What?
Is it a pheasant or a peasant? No, it's a pheasant. A peasant is a low-class person. A pheasant is a bird.
So he's...
He's a pheasant, but he's named Falco.
Who's this bitch? What are you doing so far away?
That's Slippy Toad. Slippy Toad. You know Slippy. So I get in trouble?
So I'm guessing he's a frog or a toad or something.
You would be in the ballpark, yeah. Oh, look, you're making you're making a formation.
Yes, yeah, he's, all right.
He's
everyone,
actually a jaguar.
Form into one.
Oh, woo. Yeah, let's get going. Woo! All right. Let's get something done this episode. Done with the tutorial. All
I
right.
thought Corneria was the ship.
Wait, so immediately we have to activate...
Co-op.
Co-op. And I don't know how to do that. Oh, okay, cool. The menu.
Oh, sweet. Right. All right, okay.
Press A.
So, welcome. We're playing Star Fox Zeroes. More like Star Fox Zero... Wait. main game.
Main game? Co-op.
Should we do the prologue?
Wait.
What?
Where's the co-op? No. The name's Fox. Fox McCloud.
Wow, is that you?
I'm the leader of Star Fox. And I'm a fox. McCloud. I like how his dad's name's James. They like Falco, Peppy, Slippy, and James. To investigate strange activities on there was another game. Oh, do you remember that show Franklin? That kid show?
Hey, it's Frank. No, that's...
Yeah, all of his friends were named... No, he was the turtle. Franklin,
yeah.
And all his friends were named what, like, species they were. So it was, like, bear and beaver and, like...
Franklin.
Like, and then it's just Franklin. And Pygma Dengar. Oh, Pygma betrayed them. That was the original Star Fox team.
Someone did betray them.
Yeah, that's Pygma. Pygma Dengar.
I should write that. He looks like Turns out Tom Pygma Cruise. Was working for Andross
the whole time. Holy shit. No one saw it coming. No one saw it coming. Pygma betrayed Peppy
Except and my me. Father and led them straight into a trap.
Oh.
How many Star Fox games are we summarizing through right now?
Well, there's never been a game about this. This has always just been the lore.
Oh, this is the lore? Yeah. Which novel is this?
I guess this is the first Star Fox game in the chronology. James McCloud. At the same time,
what
that's Andross.
The fuck?
He's a giant monkey head.
Giant monkey head. A huge army and intended to
conquer the entire Lylat system. What jerk.
And so began the Lylat Wars. Oh, no.
No, not like the Lylat Wars.
You can take any serious idea for a game or a movie, like, you know, flying through the air and killing each other in planes. But as long as they're animals, it's
weird. Because the original one, I thought was like, I thought there was some subtext about like how like humans are destroying the environment. Because like all in Star Fox 64, like all the bad guys are monkeys, and all the good guys are like they're like fox. They're like Fox and Falco, and they're like they're animals.
So all the bad guys are monkeys, you said?
Yeah, all the bad guys are monkeys.
That's racist. And a
gifted mechanic. Farco Lombardi, a hotshot flyboy who's got your back when the going gets tough.
Also, he owns a deli. Owns a lot of wife beaters.
Peppy Hare, my father's old wingman, a seasoned pro, and the glue that holds the team together. Yeah.
I like the way you do it better.
I just put so much inflection on it.
Yeah.
That brings us to today!
You ever think of being
Like a hype man?
A voice actor?
No.
No? You wouldn't do that? What if someone offers you the job?
I don't know if I have the chops.
You know,
voice actors are really good. Like, professional voice actors. You hear that, Andross? You can't tell the difference between when they do two different characters. Oh, they're coming! Hey, yeah, you hear that, Andross? We're coming for you.
I feel like you could be the next my leg guy.
My leg!
My leg!
Fucking G! All right, wait. We can't do this. We gotta figure out how to do co-op.
You know, I just pressed start to activate the co-op, and I think I might have skipped something.
What are you talking about?
I don't know, man. Don't worry about it. All right. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I know this song.
Yeah. I also want to switch the audio to... Where are all the options in this fucking game?
We don't need them.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a dog in it too.
Yeah, that's General Pepper.
Of course it is.
Yes.
Quiet on the radio.
Check your G diffuser system, Phil.
Press R to check your diffuser system.
To see... Okay, wait. Press start. Press start.
There is no start.
What the fuck? Motion controls are available.
You gotta look
at your friends. Oh, you have to go look at all your guys. Go look for Slippy Toad and Peppy Hare.
Hey-o. Is he in the big ship?
No, he's in the... They're all in the little ships.
I thought Peppy was the mechanic guy.
No, that's Slippy.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's flying too! Why is the mechanic flying? I don't get it. Why are we sending all of our crew out like soldiers? I don't understand.
Oh god, you're going to Corneria. But it's not co-op yet.
Shoot.
Where's the co-op? I don't get it.
Getting there. We gotta rock and roll first.
Oh no!
Alright, that was a lot more intense than the game.
Oh, were you... I was gonna say, like, why are you freaking
out? Pull up!
Oh. Alright, press start. Alright. Figure out what the hell... What are the options you have?
Okay. 3D voice.
Controls. No, what the fuck?
Should we break out the... game manual?
Yes.
No.
Wait, we need to figure out how to do
you
this.
Don't
the
say.
Whole point of this. All right, wait. Go select new stage or something.
Select new stage.
Yes. We'll edit this part. It'll be great. Quality
can you
content.
Can you put on like one of those screens that says like technical difficulties?
Oh, we haven't.
Or like please yet. Wait or something.
All right. Wait. No amiibo. Back. Yes. How do we start co-op? Like, why is it not a big option here?
There it is.
What is that?
Or we just gotta complete the main game.
What is that? No, that can't be it. What's that robot?
Whoa!
Star Fox Guard. Wait a minute. Hold on.
You think it's
Star
Fox
fucking,
Guard?
They would not... No. They would not lock co-op to a post-game unlock. That is...
Wait, where's the... Give me the game. I'll read the book.
Hold on. Here. There you go. You All read right. the book. I'll read the online.
All right, cool.
That cannot be. I refuse. Wait, I am in shock. That cannot be the case. No way is co-op.
This should be the on today's award. Show part.
Oh my
on
god.
On today's show.
No, absolutely.
Reading
not.
Through the manuals, getting frustrated.
Oh god.
At unlockable co-op.
Star Fox Zero co-op. How do I use the co-op?
Star Fox co-op. How?
Getting started and mastering the controls. Mastering the controls. Where's the co-op?
1 in 4,000 people may have seizures or blackouts.
Oh shit.
I feel like that's more important than co-op.
I don't care about the Landmaster. Some fun with amiibo? Tackling Andross with a buddy. Co-op mode becomes an option when manually choosing levels, allowing two players to share gameplay. One simply controls the vehicle with the Wii U Pro controller, and also has basic lasers that can be... Do I have to have a Wii U Pro controller?
Well, there's your first problem, you big idiot.
This is fucking horseshit. Like, why? Oh, co-op play.
Found it.
Jesus Christ. There, all right, yeah, fucking great. Press A. All right, wait. Yay.
Ready to deploy.
Okay, we figured it out. Brilliant. All right, welcome back. Oh shit, wait, how do we, wait, go
oh,
back.
Yeah.
We gotta fix the audio. Wait, fucking Jesus. Oh my god.
I think it's so dumb how games have that main, like...
Oh, apparently I can't get to play through the audio. Well, that's... people are supposed to watch this?
Not made for Let's Plays.
No. Alright, well, I guess I gotta turn it up. Turn up that volume so people can hear it through the mic. This is gonna be a great first episode, let me tell you. Okay. Alright, so co-op play, let's get started. Jesus. Enough messing around. Yes, I'm here. Connected. Alright, so I am the pilot. Phil is the shooter. Get that volume up.
Star Fox, do you read me? We're under attack from Andross's army!
Holy crap, not that close. You're not that close.
Immediately.
We'll take the job. Andross will be getting
look at his mouth.
His
he's
job.
Like, arr, arr, arr.
Arr. All right, so welcome.
Oh, it still does the old good luck.
Welcome voice. Back. We had some technical difficulties.
We figured out that this game's bullshit. All right.
Yes. So, this is the end of our Star Fox Let's Play.
All right, we did all this already. Let's skip.
I didn't know we didn't. We skipped that the first time.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't.
Whoa!
Open your wings. All right, look, I'm flying. Oh, shit, you inverted the controls.
No, they were inverted when it began,
oh,
I swear.
Wait.
Because you're in an
can
airplane.
Can you re-invert them?
No.
Why can't I invert them? It won't let me.
Oh, controls.
The controls. Invert. Is there an invert? Oh, the top left.
There
brilliant.
Why do you want to... Dude, it's like an airplane.
We're fine.
Airplane goes... All right.
So,
shoot them! Shoot the things! I'm driving!
No! I'm peaceful!
No! Phil, shoot them! Actually, you know what? Actually, I messed myself up. Press pause. Go, yeah, so there you go. Alright. That's much better. Oh god, shoot him. Oh, whoa! Phil, shoot that weird thing coming out of the ground!
It's like a civilian ship.
We've made it. We're for free.
Andros, I'm coming for your peaceful. Go through there. Go through there.
Oh shit, you're right. Oh, well, let's follow him. Don't shoot him. You can actually hurt him.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, let me fly through these rings, baby. Oh, shoot that door. Shoot that door. Shoot it. Yeah.
Nice. Set to open.
Oh. Whoa.
I feel like I'm playing like Time Crisis or something.
Yeah. Oh crap.
Get it.
Yeah. This is just like the first level. Oh god.
First level of what?
The first level of Star Fox 64. Oh, shoot that thing. Shoot that thing.
What thing?
That thing in front of you. Oh, sweet. No, kill them.
I got you, frog. Wait, is that a girl frog?
No, she's just got a high pitched voice.
Oh, it's not a girl frog.
Ow, Jesus.
Oh, come on, dude.
Sorry, bro. I can, alright, cool, I got my little R-wings, I can do my left.
So wait, are we both Fox now? How does this work?
Yeah,
oh, you missed the secret.
I'm
that.
Fox's right hand, and you're Fox's left, you're Fox's shooting hand.
I want to be his feet.
Oh, God.
Can we make up, like, a third character?
Yeah, it's like, what's an animal that we haven't used? Ostrich. Fucking Ostrich.
I'm Ostrich McDonough.
Whoa, look at that thing. That looks important. Oh, God. Oh, get it. It looks important. Now shoot these things. Shoot them.
Oh, no.
Oh, sweet. Sweet. We are kicking butt.
I'm Crab McPatterson.
What is this thing? I don't know. Crab McPatterson?
Crab. Because I'm crab.
Oh, shoot. I hope that's not annoying through the audio.
What? Me, like...
The little, like, pew, 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 coming out of the gamepad.
Oh, I'm sure it's horrible. That guy looks suspicious.
Oh, God.
I don't like how he's just messing around on the radio.
Ooh, look at that.
Like, where's your radio etiquette?
We got a welcoming. Can you shoot those things in front of me?
I can't. Oh, okay, there it goes. Fuck you.
Is everyone all right? Yeah. Stop shooting our friend.
No. I don't trust them.
Tower's in bad shape? Oh no.
Star Fox, I'm glad you made it. I'm holed up on the top floor.
Oh, crap, and I guess I shouldn't be shooting this.
Switching to all range mode. Oh, whoa. All range mode, got it.
Protect General Pepper.
Alright, let's
protect
the
Pepper. Oh, that's free range, all range mode.
Yeah.
Not railgun mode.
Yo, shoot this thing in front of me.
Where? You mean in front of us?
Yeah.
Patrick? This is a team effort, okay? I don't want you-
Oops,
Oh,
sorry.
No!
All right, come on. Oh, laser upgrade. Wait.
I missed him.
Hold on.
Get that.
I got it.
Nice.
Get
that. Oh, you missed it. Blue barrel. What are you doing?
Got it. Flawless.
Oh, I forgot I have these.
Kill. What do you have? Oh, no, you only have a limited amount of those.
Boom.
Shoot that punk.
No, don't I have unlimited? Boom.
No, you don't. There's only one more left.
No, dude, I have unlimited of these.
Bang. Oh, God. I don't know.
Boom.
I don't know what we're doing.
Oh, I do have limited of those. I think I'm out.
I hope you know what you're doing, because I don't.
I'm out. We got to protect the tower.
Kill that punk. Kill these punks.
This is kind of fun.
Yeah, I'm having a good time.
Yeah,
I'm just driving around.
Alright. I can't do shit. Oh! That's a headache on my screen.
Kill that guy! Kill him! Don't let him retreat! Get him!
So, who's like the good guys in this game?
Not the guys with the giant A's on their head. If you have an A on your head, yo, murder him! The guy,
Where?
The monkey in front of us.
Where?
Right in front of us! Damn it, he got far, he got away! You let him get away!
Oh, that's a bad guy.
Yes!
Alright.
Oh no, it's spider mines.
No, I meant like...
I love how the art style is like Nintendo 64 polygons. Oh, well, look out for that. Oh, shoot that thing.
I can't. What thing?
Oh, right no! In front of us.
I got it.
What do you say? How, like, far of a range do you have on this thing? All right, I'm flying literally right into it. We will get hurt if you don't shoot it. Oh, we have to shoot the red thing. Okay, I get it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, dive bomb him.
All right, hold on, hold on. Let me get up here. All right. Check it out.
So I meant who's the good guys, as in, like...
We're the good guys. We're Star Fox.
Yeah, but... I mean, morally... Who's the good guys? Like, what are we doing? What are they doing?
Ow, I mean,
what
are the politics? We're protecting the people of Corneria.
Really? Because it looks like we're shooting up the city right now.
Well, I mean, we're shooting up the guys that are shooting up the city. Here, here, that should be good. That should be good. Get those angles. Get those angles. Yes.
Let's
see if there's any. Oh crap! There's more over there. Get those guys. Get them.
Danger zone.
Oh, use your motion controls.
Oh, no, which one?
Oh, God. Oh, Phil.
Which one's ZR? Is that R2?
Yeah.
Gonna take a ride.
Oh, God, Phil, we're not doing well.
The danger zone.
Oh, a bomb.
Nice. Got it.
What are you doing?
I have no idea.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know,
man. I'm perfectly lined up.
These controls are a little janky. I wish I could just use the thumbstick.
It's way too easy.
And now this frog keeps fucking yelling at me.
Oh no, they're climbing it.
Oh no!
Pepper's gonna die.
Which one's Pepper?
General Pepper, he's at the top
of the tower.
Oh, the
dog's gonna die.
Yeah.
Yo, drive towards that. Let me shoot the tower.
All right, go. Shoot that thing. Shoot that thing. Good thing they're all made with obvious weak spots.
Yes.
All right, hold on.
Can you imagine the engineers just like...
Oh, right into the wall. All right. Yes, I get it.
I think they're talking to me, Pat.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, nailed it. Yeah, go, phase two complete, baby. We saved the day.
Mm. I think we got
them all. Sweet.
Star Fox, we are once more in your debt.
Yeah, you're damn right you are.
Shh. Get that.
I'm getting it.
Get that.
No, oh, man. Oh, shit. It's a giant space flower. Hey!
Oh.
Androsa.
Do we have any insects on our team?
No.
I'll be the insect. Like, you'll be Fox and I'll be like a...
Oh god.
Horsefly Jenkins.
Oh god.
I'm not even...
Boss!
Where are you going, man?
Look to the left, stupid.
Oh. Okay. Oh, there it is.
There, shoot it. Shoot that thing. Yeah! Whoa! Entire quadrant down.
No! Retaliate! Hurry!
No! Retaliate! Oh, fuck!
Oh, man.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Rough.
Let me turn around.
Oh,
alright, it's right
is.
In front of us. Right in front of us. Oh, shoot it!
Stay sharp, Fox.
Yo, this is like... This is like...
What?
This is like Quap.
I'm sure my guns look hilarious, like, on your screen. I'm just, like, shooting in the air and
I'm
shit.
I'm just, like, I'm driving, and I'm putting myself in positions that I'm like, oh, he'll get this, and it's just, like, no.
Just tell me which way these things are, because Horsefly Jenkins doesn't
all right,
have very
all right,
good
all right,
eyesight.
All right, 2 o'clock, oh, no, 2 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock.
Too much,
I
2 o'clock.
I see nothing at 2.
Alright,
go through there.
O'clock,
that looks cool.
O'clock.
That looks like the cool. Death Star, like, weak spot.
A Death Star weak spot? Let me see.
It was,
Oh, underneath. I see.
Yeah,
alright,
yeah.
Look at that.
That's what we gotta do.
Whoa.
I am going to break this goddamn rabbit's teeth.
Oh, God, fuck! Alright. Whoa. Alright, but 9, 10, 12.
Oh.
It's right in front of us. It's right in front of us. I'm stopping.
Oh, it's gonna fall on us!
Oh,
that was the Death Star. Oh.
Curse to you, Star Fox. I'll get you next time.
Oh.
Alright,
it just blasts off.
We did it.
Oh,
good
the
job,
day
soldiers.
Is saved.
Wow. What? Mission complete.
Mission completed.
Ah, oh, we did it. We saved the day.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
Let's go to Arby's.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
No.
You did it. That was a close one.
Yeah, well, you know.
I think this frog is hitting on me.
Like, hey, you said that in the first game. You're becoming more like your father.
When do I fight my father?
We all say. Woo! Oh, look at those stats.
Oh, can't wait to see what my accuracy
put that
is.
On the leaderboards, bro. Look at that. Look at them, like, sideways look at each other.
All right. Well, first thing we're going to want to do is go to the Miiverse.
Whoa, hold on. First thing we got to do is end this episode.
Oh. All right. Well.
Oh, crap. Well, now you get to leave a comment.
Oh,
write
okay.
Write a post.
Tap to write a post.
Oh, don't write anything bad or else I get banned.
Oh, boy. Oh, you can't see it on the screen.
No. All right. Maybe you'll see it after you put it.
Horsefly. Oh, okay. Hold on.
And then you gotta draw a picture. And then draw a picture.
How do I draw a picture?
There.
Oh, man.
Use a stylus.
Yo, it's like an instinct to draw a dick, but that would have gotten you banned.
Yeah.
Okay.
Draw a horsefly. Come on. Good, great. Great job. I hope that comes up on the screen.
Send that.
Let's see. Did anything happen?
This is thrilling, but my content was entered successfully.
Well, that's great. So go check out our Miiverse post if you want to see what that was. Wait, don't press forward. We got to end the episode.
Okay, all right.
All right, see you folks next time.
Wait, we could have gotten gold.
Well, we'll get the gold later.
All right, okay.
All right, goodbye.
Bye.